what you're talking about, but you know what? I got one question for you. Check it out.
Now who's next? You can see who be talking town.
Who's next?
You need the people who be holding it down.
Who's next?
You see what's floating around. What's the business in Chucktown? We gon' play you.
Who's next?
If you ready, step up to the chair.
Who's next?
For your head to just cutting your hair.
Who's next?
I feel the blades, man. I'm sitting on the blades. Get my hair cut today, so I'm doing okay. Catch your razor sharp slice to the dome. Not the kind to leave your blood on the floor, but the kind to get your ladies galore and have you clean as a whistle. When you see the sign blaze,
you know the spot is official.
Holler at my homeboy Hamp, all my main man Ace. But in the grown man way, cause them boy don't play. They'll have your head straight, so sharp as a blade. And I'm riding on blades, get my hair cut at blades. Who's next?
Who's next to get a razor sharp shaper from the barber's tool edge? Competition gets shaken off and swept like loose hairs. Bragging you the best thing and cutting nothing, cause you cut a few heads and trim some dudes' beards, so who cares? Cause you far from the authentic marksmanship, but clipping with true skills. I'm talking fades, waves, and tapes, Hamp and Ace, the champs and kings of the barbershop, the most talked about.
Next? You can see who be talking to town.
Who's next?
You need the people who be holding it down.
Who's next?
Who's doing what's floating around? What's the business in Chucktown? We gon' tell you
who's next.
If you ready, step up to the chair.
Who's next?
For your head to just cutting your hair.
Who's next?
I feel the blades, man. I'm sitting on blades. Get my hair cut at blades, so I'm doing okay.
Now have a seat. Get the sickest feed. Without all that sickness.